Now, the federal government has been called upon to mete out capital punishment on perpetrators of rape and their accomplices. This is to serve as a deterrent to others who might want to do such in the future. According to a cross-section of women who spoke with Plus TV Africa, the big stick must be used against rapists if the tide must be stemmed.
Nigeria has long struggled to deal with child rape. Around 1 in 10 boys and 1 in 3 girls is said to have suffered one form of sexual violence or the other.
It's actually sad, you know, knowing that we have people that would find minors attractive or would find them appealing when they actually aren't. Because how would a normal person, a sane person, find a 3-month-old girl, a 2-year-old girl who doesn't even have any body shape that would actually attract you sexually and, you know, rape them? It just goes far to know that in the home, there's a whole lot need to be done from home.
More often, the girl child has continued to be at the receiving end. For these women, the federal government should walk the talk by ensuring that rapists face the hangman's noose. They believe with such a punishment, sanity and respite would be restored to the girl child.
Sometimes I feel that maybe they are not really punished. Maybe that is why. Sometimes we hear that they have been punished, but we don't really see it. Maybe by the time we begin to see it, you understand, see them being punished. You understand, those people that are into it and those people that are planning to go into it, when they see the punishment given to those that have been doing it, I think it will lessen. Rape team, I think we've said much about it, but we've not really, we've not really seen the action, as in the punishment that they give to those people that commit this the crime. Yes.
I think death. They should be sentenced to death. I concur. I'm in support of that. As a girl child, you have to monitor your girl child. It's very important to monitor your girl child. Every time, know where they are, know how they are going. Like my daughter and myself, I tell her, I'm somewhere is nowhere for me. Tell me the exact place that you are.
They also stress the need for parents and guardians to bond with their children so they can confide in them, especially about sensitive issues. From Lagos, Love Ikuku Oyedukun. For Plus TV Africa.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.